Hello everyone, Big Man Matt again, back with more Half-Life. Oh my freaking god. We are in an alien world. It is insane and weird looking and I don't like it. There's too much death and destruction going on in this place. We had some trouble with a gargantua last time. And that didn't work out so well. So hopefully this time goes better. Maybe not, but we'll see. You tried. You tried, but it didn't work. Power 120,000%. Oh my god. I wish they'd give me. Oh, they did give me a pretty good, good amount of assault rifle ammo, actually. Oh. Oh, it's you. Oh, it's you guys. I'm killing you! You're dying! You're dead! Now you are dying too! Oh, I was about to say, for some reason they're not hitting you. It's kind of off-center, you see that? That's not right. Alright, I guess it doesn't matter anyways, because these things are heat-seeking. Alright, let's save that up. Abuse the save. Get this guy to come out. After we see what's over here. Die! There we go. I don't want any troubles. There's nothing here. There's nothing here at all. Oh, 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 oh god. I aggroed him. That's kind of what I wanted. Is he coming? Come over here. Come over to this side. Die. Abuse the save. For a second time. Is there anything up there? Oh wait, there is. I see it. I see you up here. Thanks for that. Look at all the Gordon clones hiding up here. No, I'm just kidding. Yeah, not my clones. They got about as far as I did, maybe even farther. So then maybe they're better than me. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. It's shooting something. God knows what, though. Die. Oh, that. I wonder if I can... Oh my god! I'm going! You're dead. Come on. Get him. You're dead. Oh my god, my stuff is really high up now. Way more than it ever was. Okay, here we go. Let's do a little save here. Go in. We are an interloper. Watch you alone? Is that what he said? I'm watching you while you're alone. I saw what you did. You were jerking off. Back off! Son of a bitch. Die, die, die! Thank you! You are dead. Oh! Please go away. You know what? Hold on. Let me die. 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 There's nothing in there. Nothing I could use around here. Hello? Oh, hello. I was saying hello as a joke. I didn't mean I wanted to see anybody in here. Not the bees, not the bees. Ah! Wait, how did that guy get down here? Oh wait, hold on. I think I can just... Wow, okay, I didn't try to do that, but it worked. Bring me the barrels. Oh. What is that? Hold on. Is it gonna kill me? No. What is that? What did you do there? He went in and he was like, he raised the roof, and then nothing else. all he did. Oh wait, there's a little elevator thing here. Elevator type thing. That I could have went on the entire time. But I didn't because my name's Matt. And I'm an absolute retard. Up, up, up. What? It doesn't go any higher than that? Hold on, do I just... Do I just jump up? Nope. Oh my god, hold on. Where were we? That is the question. Actually, where do these things keep coming from? Is the real question. He fell out of the barrel! He's gone! Goodbye! Aha! Okay. Think I've done it. Can't see! Okay. I have a flashlight. It's alright, Matt, you have a flashlight. No need to freak out. What is this? Maybe I could... Oh, it's a heat... Oh my god, okay. So that little son of a bitch was healing last time. Mine! Only I can heal. So back the thickest. Oof. Wait, how do I? Can you? Can you fuck off. You whatever the thing. What the fuck is that in your head? Be nice, Vortigaunt! Even though I haven't been nice to you.
I.
You came to the wrong neighborhood. Oh my god, what happened to him? Come here. Come here. Oh my Jesus. Oh my God. You can run, but you can't hide, bitch! Suck it down! Oh, do not fall off, Matt. Do not fall off of here. They tried to block me off. It wasn't gonna happen. That's an elevator. Looks like a piece of floor is broken. I didn't know who was shooting at me. Fucking big brain things. Flubbing bastard. Give me that health. God damn these things, these big... Why are there so many aliens crammed in the one corner? What were they doing in here? What are you guys doing? Oh, Jesus. Don't worry, I'm hanging out. Because that's what I do, because I'm an alien. Come on. Do not get stuck, fuck's sake. I'm gonna save before I try this doing stupid shit. What the fuck? Who the fuck? How the who? That's it. Oh my God. What the fuck? Can I break these? You got lucky. Jesus fucking H. Christ. Oh wait, there's a healing thing in there. I keep thinking these are like teleporters or something, but they're not. I have full ammo for these. I don't like how ammo's like, and not ammo's. How ammo's keep weapons. How weapons have the same ammo type. Cause that's really, really weird and it messes me up. But I keep up for the use. Or shotgun. Because my pistol and assault rifle have the same exact ammo. Okay, gosh, it's okay. It is okay. Oh my fucking lord. Oh my god, it's a clusterfuck. And the Vortigaunt don't miss. Why would he? His body! I couldn't go through his body! Oh my god, this fucking game. This fucking game is actually retarded. My god! Fuck's sake, look how much health they took down! Oh my god. This place is gonna be on par with On the Rails. Alright, where do I. Okay, go around here. Fuck off! Now I'm gonna stand here for 2 years. Actually, no, it's coming pretty quickly. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god! These guys are actually ridiculous. Oh, my voice is going. This is a safety precaution. This magnum here. Let's save scum. I am an interloper. I don't see anyone. Where are they at? Hold on, I know how to find out. Ah. What? What? Hold on, can I? I can! I'm too afraid to like... Oh god. Oh wow. No you don't. Please don't do that. Why? The architecture is so skinny. Why would you ever build like this, guys? Unless I got some suit. And some more ammo. Oh, seriously, fuck off. You're like the epitome of ridiculous. Yeah, fucking so weird, big-headed thing. All right, where am I headed here? I guess I'm hit. Oh my freaking god! Stupid freaking big-headed thing! God, I hate those things. They are the worst. The actual worst. We go slowly. Who built these? I want to meet the person who built this place. Because my god! Because they're awful. That's why they're awful. Where in the actual heck am I going here? Okay, I'm going out. I don't want to do that whole fight again. Actually, did I save before? I don't. Oh my god, I almost missed that. Oh god, just die. I didn't even want to shoot at him, but okay. As long as this guy over here dies. There we go. Any more? Are there any more? Stupid fucking big head people. Alright, let's save again. I'm save scumming, I know, I'm sorry. What was I trying to do there? God, I really hate spinny, like, platform things like this. Oh my god. Fucking hell, the amount of times. You are. You are very much the last, sir. That's good that you actually you've come to terms with that. I am the last. He sounds like an elder, like some kind of like big beast. Am I out? Nihilanth. 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 Oh. Oh my god, what the fuck? Wait, do I even have to... Reload! Oh god, he's gonna shoot at me. Oh! The boss battle! Did he say he wants me alone? Oh my. Not more of those things. Come on. Probably could have. Oh my god, the gravity is really low in here. And it needs to be. Oh, come! If there's one thing I have gripes with the games, I mean, it's old, so I'm okay with it, but the one thing I have to gripe is holy crap, the controls are really, really loose. Okay, actually, I don't even know the need to go up there. What am I. I can, however, use it to get. Oh my god, you see? Losing my mind. Nope. I didn't even try to do that. I didn't even try to jump up here. I just got stuck. How many of these fucking things there need to be? I mean, holy. Holy god, oh come on! I'm saving because I'm going to load it back right here if I frickin' fall. I'm back, motherfucker! Oh god. No.
Never knew.
Oh, I thought it was... Oh my god, not these things. Why more of these things? Oh my god! What in the fuck? What in the fuck? Fuck in the what in the fuck? Fuck those things. For real. Ugh. Shitty fucking... Damn it. Ugh. Okay. Now what? How do I get out of here? Do I just ride one of these things up? Save here. Oh, that's okay. Now it's going fucking quicker thing. Now it's going quicker, thank God. What's he doing? Is he healing? Is that what's going on? Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't know you could blow it up. I insta-died? What the fuck? Guys, I'm getting really annoyed. I don't know if you could tell. It's at that point again. That's what I needed. Oh my god! Alright, I'm saving here. Jesus fucking Christ. Finally. It ain't over. Alright, I'm saving again. thanks for that. That did not help. God. This is the worst. These things are the fucking worst. Like, they do not do what, they don't even do what they're intended to do. Alright. I'm gonna sit in here for a minute. I'm gonna have to kill a fish. Ah! It's fucking terrifying! Hey, you're a fish! You're not allowed to come out of the water! Oh my god, how many times I gotta hit you? Stupid fucking fish. Oh, some help down there. And the way out's up top. But we gotta use one of those jump frickin' pads. I'm getting as much of this down here as I can. Much as I can find. Oh. Okay. Okay, we got a lot of ammo for this too, which is good. Oh, okay. Sorry. I was having a bit of trouble with the boss, but no, it's self-explanatory. I thought you had to do that, but I wasn't sure, because, you know. So we'll go back. Oh god, I thought I missed it. Oh shit. Okay, so we'll go back. We do have to actually shoot these things. Because he'll keep healing from these, which is not a thing we want. Oh jeez, not these fucking guys. I'm gonna launch this gun into you. die! Jeez, how many hits does this guy take? Is he almost dead? Hello? Why do these things not work for me? There we go. Oh. Oh. Oh God. Come. I'm just gonna save game just in case. What the f- Okay, I'm glad I saved game because the trampoline didn't work again. He killed me. What keeps killing me? I don't understand this game, like. What keeps killing me? Oh. Did I do it? Did I do it? Is this sorry son of a bitch dying? Die! Die! Oh my freaking god. Oh.
Gordon Freeman in the flesh. Or rather, in the hazard suit, I took the liberty of relieving you of your weapons. Most of them were government property. As for the suit, I think you've earned it.
What?
The border world, Zen, is in our control for the time being, thanks to you. Quite a nasty piece of work you managed over there. I am impressed.
What? I didn't want it to happen. I didn't want to fight all these.
That's why I'm here, Mr. Freeman. I have recommended your services to my employers. And they have authorized me to offer you a job. They agree with me that you have limitless potential.
You're creepy. Of course you are.
You've proved yourself a decisive man, so I don't expect you'll have any trouble deciding what to do. If you're interested, just step into the portal, and I will take that as a yes. Otherwise, well, I can offer you a battle you have no chance of winning. Rather an anticlimax after what you've just survived. Choose.
I wonder.
It's time to choose.
No. I'm not going in. I'm not working for you.
Well, it looks like we won't be working together. No regrets, Mr. Freeman.
Oh. Fine, I'll work.
Wisely done, Mr. Freeman. I will see you up ahead.
Oh my god! Wow, I did say a lot of things about the game, like the gameplay and stuff like that, but god, that game was good. That was fun. The story is really good too, because I never actually like played much of it, and I never really got into it, but I like it. I can't wait to play the second one, which I am going to play. Well, that is the end. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, leave a like. If not, a dislike is perfectly fine. And if you really enjoyed, a subscribe would be amazing. But nevertheless, I will see you guys in the next one. See ya!